The Abu Sayyaf is coddling five international terrorists. That's according to intelligence reports of the armed forces. But the AFP will not say if the five men are members of the Islamic State terror group or ISIS. They expect that they're being coddled by Abu Sayyaf leaders Puruji, Indama, and Radulan Sahiron. Officials also believe other foreign terror suspects may also be hiding in Sulu and Maguindanao.